Today, teacher's sending they you on a field trip.
Trust your instincts.
Danny, I've got big plans for you. But first, I need you to get a thing for me. Now, I hear you ask, Juan, what is this thing you need? All you need to know is don't try to eat it, talk to it, or put it in your pants. But Juan, I hear you ask, where is this thing you need? Head for the radio tower and follow the trail north. It'll take you to an abandoned camp on the east side of the island. I can mark it on your map. You'll meet my contact there. She'll hook you up. And Danny, you pull this off, I'm gonna give you something for pulling me from the bottle. A little gift an old friend gave me for saving his life. Not that you saved my life, just... I get the fuck out of here. Easy as smoking a cigar on Sunday.
What are you feeding that fucking thing?
Got nothing to say to you.
Hola.
I haven't ridden a horse since basic training. Easy. Go. Easy now.
Hola, perrito.
Hearing things.
Over here. Truck. Sorry, guapo. No cross.
Easy now. Easy.
Whoa! Let's go!
I've been through enough of them in Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, destroy the billboards, then watch Libertad rise from the ashes.
Checkpoint. Better be careful. Gotta take out that alarm. Dale.
Recibido. Todo en talla.
Got to be careful here. Bet this place has a stash room.
mes posición.
No need more soldiers here.
Do you have any idea how many Juan Cortez sightings we get? Hmm? He's an old bastard with... Again.
Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Did that feel good? You've earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
To me, over there. You! Yeah, you!
What do you got?
You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft site on Santuario. Blow it up.
Thanks. Be nice, horse. Easy. Come on. Now.
Mm-hmm. My scouts tell me you're close to the fuel depot. It's an FND base now.
And you want me to take it?
See, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Hola.
Medic can't save you.
¿Cuál es tu lío conmigo?
Pena.
Shit!
Move your ass!
Come back!
Go, go, go!
Should disable the alarm. Get them up. Vamos. That's a good horse.
Oh no.
Easy now. I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
Juan described you pretty well. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón. I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside. Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so...
What's the problem? Move your ass, Danny!
Gracias, Oluas.
What's wrong? Getting tired?
Salida. Incredible.
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor.
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at... What's the problem? Okay, stay close. Yeah. And I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Okay, stay close. One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
What do you got for me?
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Thanks a lot.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their family. Just remember to put the guns away before you approach them. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job talk.
Where's the officer in charge?
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker. This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Up, Danny.
The whole company.
Putting on the uniform, they have made a promise to stand between you and the chaos. is the lifeblood of Viviro. Which means it is the lifeblood of Yara. When the Libertad terroristas attack one of our tobacco fields, they are attacking all of us. They are attacking Yara, attacking our future, our children's future. We must protect our fields as if we are protecting paradise itself.
This should get me Juan's uranium. Should kill the alarm. Cortez. The armory. The uranium is inside. De comer mierdas. uranium.
Juan! You didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium!
It was supposed to be a surprise! Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
Ah, sir, you're okay.
Danny, you got the uranium?
Si. Still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
Easy.
Oye, Juan.
This is Resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, but what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See? She does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserve that one.
So do I.
Hola.
Vamos.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you.